carry 12 more in reserve. 2 could carry low-yield nuclear warheads. There are 3 escape routes in submarine. Here, through connector in compartment 3, and in the aft torpedo room. There are 7 separate watertight compartments on screen. Each with special function. These water torpedoes are the main names for general purpose. Ten officers also have quarters in compartment 2. On your right is officers' wardroom. This is where we relax, share a meal, talk of home. It also doubles as medical operating theater.
Hey.
In emergency, pipeline uses sonar. Sound for navigation and ranging underwater. Scorpion, we have best sonar operator. He can listen. Tell me what kind of engine, what kind of ship. He can know its location and distance. By how fast the solar echo returns. Now, move with me through the third course into compartment 3. Be controlled.
These guys are locked.
My most potent enemy, aircraft, overhead. Other controls in this room adjust Scorpion's dive angle. Scorpion's steering rudder is also controlled from here. The radar room is in control center, and so is navigation and chart room, where all maneuvers are planned and plotted. My Scorpion will dive to more than 800 feet. I can hide there so quietly that you
now for galley.
There are 6 cooks in Scorpion's crew. 2 are always on duty here. They serve us 4 meals a day. And the food is quite good. Best in Navy! So they tell us. The cooks take work very seriously. They know food is very important to men. Duh. Engine room is next. Move through to compartment 5. Please be watching edge, not to bump hit. This Patrolnaya Lodka, as we say in Russian, was built in 1972. We patrol Mediterranean, Indian, Atlantic, and Pacific Ocean. Maybe we already have your photograph. Later, Scorpion was modified as training vessel for the crews from Libya, Cuba, and India. This is compartment 5, the control console for Scorpion's main machinery. Valves located here control all engines and main water intake function. That's not more than 1,000 feet, or hull will be crushed like empty can of carrier. The control panels you see are used to operate the 3 main electric motors, which drive 3 propellers. When we rig for silent running, we use the 4th panel, which controls Scorpion's silent running mode. Most of my 75 crew members are between 19 and 23 years of age. They receive special privilege for serving on submarine.
Better pay?
More holidays? Wonderful food! And me.
Now,
please be following me into compartment 7.
There is no torpedo loading hatch. Torpedoes are loaded from the outside while Scorpion is in hook.
If Scorpion is disabled, it is most important for my crew to reach the center of the surface.
The rear escape hatch is here.
fire tubes 1 and 2 on my mark. Range is 700 yards, bearing 0.